Well, improvements to the Beltrami County Jail have been in the works since before last year, but COVID-19 put plans on hold. Today, the Beltrami County Board of Commissioners discussed next steps. The Sheriff's Department has been working with the county to create a jail steering committee that will oversee the plans and decisions moving forward with the project. It is not yet decided if they will be renovating the existing county jail or building an entirely new one.
Are we going to build a jail? Are we going to remodel a jail? Are we going to build a new jail? Are we going to build it on its footprint right now? Are we going to expand its footprint? Are we going to build someplace outside of town? So we need to gather all that information to decide what is the best foot forward in deciding what we do.
Tonight's meeting was just for discussion with no formal decisions made, but Sheriff Beidel says this will not be a short-term project and it's expected to take 5 to 7 years from start to finish.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.